No, I need that. And this can stay. Okay.
Let's go.
It's right here, I think. Oh, that's not gravel, that's stone. Dang. Yeah, I really don't need clay, but I'll take some of those. Abandoned mine shaft. Okay, that's great. I'm just trying not to die here. You gotta be careful because there's probably spider spawners and oh god, Enderman, I forgot they exist. Kind of. Okay, here's zombie. But I can't be looking all willy-nilly because I don't want to trigger the Enderman. Ooh, and I'll take the rails, so when we start working on the train system through the city, we could already have some rails ready to be put down. Okay, that was empty, but I see iron down there, so I'ma go for it. Of course, there's water blocking it. And I hear a zombie. Oh my gosh. Go away, zombie. Not interested. You're not interested. Oh, looks like a whole lot of them. A sword? And we got his sword. I know that's right. I don't know who he think he is, but I put him in his place. 6 feet under, baby. Even though we're literally like underground. And we get to keep his sword. Oh, but it's pretty low. Has no, really no use. And I guess we can mine some of the deep slate. But see, it'd be in mine, it'd be, I don't know. We'd be able to obtain it quicker with an iron pickaxe, so I'm not gonna even try no more. Nope, I'm not risking it, because Enderman be tripping over everything and everything, and when I say everything, I mean everything. For no reason at all. Yes. Give me that iron. And this redstone. We'll come back for that later on. I'm more focused on obtaining iron, so I'm able to upgrade my tools. Cart. Oh no. Yeah, I'm gonna block that off too, just in case. Yeah, let's see what's in the minecart. Ooh, iron! And some rails, glow berries, some torches. I'm gonna need more of those. Gold and lapis. That's what I call it. I don't call it lapis, I call it lapis. Go ahead. And a golden apple. Yeah. I'll come back for the lapis, or lapis, as I like to call it, in the minecart. Recycling all the old rails and mine carts from the abandoned mine shafts. I like recycling. It's a good I'm very tired, kind of. It's a good thing to practice. You know, it helps the earth. Okay, I already went that way. Boy. Hey, you got something too. Oh no. I hear that laughter. For those who don't know, the witches in these games the Minecraft witches, they are my enemy. They are my ex-coworker, as I like to call them, because I'm a witch. And for her to be pulling up in my territory, I don't appreciate that. So trust me, when I have all my armor ready, I'm coming back and I'm going to jump you. Trust me, you will be dealt with. Anyways, let's start heading on back up to the surface because I'm content with what we have. Oh my god, I hear her. Oh my god, axolotls, I forgot they're in this game. Cute. I'll probably get some later. I'm not really focused on them right now. I'm more focused on getting out of here. Alright. That little mining adventure was somewhat successful. I don't know if the sun's rising or if it's setting. I We have a lot of gravel. I'm happy about that because sometimes it's hard for me to find gravel. But while the iron is smelting, I'm going to continue terraforming a bit. It's done. Okay, actually I might split this into like I might split this into three. Oh my gosh, I can't speak, hold on, it's like 12:48. What I was trying to say is I might be able to split this footage into like two episodes, so that's good. Let me go ahead and create some stone shovels. No more? Okay. Oh, yeah, all that dirt. Cause I at least wanna like build like the porch part of my my house. No, I got no more pickaxes, okay. That's okay, I'll make some more. But I'm more focused on terraforming right now. Was like some progress has been made here, so I guess we can like go ahead and start with the building process. I'm just gonna attempt at building the porch, and let me just look at the little sketch I made. All right, let's go. See, what I was gonna do, I was going to like mine these out and just replace it with dirt. I'm still thinking about it. I think I might just do that. Let me sleep through the night. Okay. I'm pondering right now. Yeah, I guess I could do that. Let me just... some more. Okay. So for the fencing, because I'm going to put fencing around here, I'm going to use spruce wood, and I'm also going to use spruce logs for like little support beams and stuff. So let's go ahead and get some spruce right here. Right here. I thought there was an Enderman. I'll cut one more tree. I guess it was a pig then. If it wasn't an Enderman. So my porch is going to be a covered porch. So this is just going to be an example. And then I'll add like one here. Because this is where the house is, the door and the wall is going to be. So I just put that up for reference. Also, another thing I do is with trees that I don't like or I don't really use, like birch and what's that? I don't know. It's in the savannah. Acacia? I don't know. I don't like the. I don't, really don't like the colors for the planks of those from those trees. So I just use them like. For either fuel or turn their planks into sticks. Okay. Oh wow. Just need one more. Pieces of or a few blocks of stone so I can make the I forgot what it's called, but you can turn like other you can turn like other stone blocks into different like styles like brick, tile, etc. Stone cutter. Wow. Okay. Man. Okay, we really need to go, get some more deep slate. Oh! So, let's go ahead and do that. Let me just make this a little bit more pretty. That looks good, right? Yeah, I think so. Then on the side, I'd probably put like spruce trap doors, maybe. I don't know. Would that look good? Let's find out. No. I'm probably gonna like put something else then. I could use this for something else though. Before we go ahead and do that, let's make some more. Well, before we go into the mines, let's go ahead and make some more chests and whatnot. And then make some iron tools. No, I'm probably gonna need this. Turn those into sticks. I just realized I can make a a shield. Okay. You serve no purpose at all. None. None at all. I'll make three of those and then two swords. Alright, let's go. I'm not ready to handle all that. Okay, I keep hearing a zombie. I hear a skeleton. Okay, what's this? Is it a... Is it a dungeon or something? No, it's not. Okay. Because it kind of looked like cobblestone. Oh. Well, we found a dungeon, okay. Oh, cat, yes. I'm gonna just wait for this, okay. Hey. Oh my god, I hear a baby zombie. No. Oh my god, I hate baby zombies. I hate them so much. Okay, I'm guessing they're above me. They're above me. Okay. Oh my god. A slime block? Are you serious? Actually, no, we could use that for like leads and everything. My torches, I need my torches. Yay, name tag! It's gonna help us find the chub up way quicker. And there's another minecart. This seed is really good. Okay, let me jump this guy. All right, I need to start collecting. I can start mining lapis now, so. Watermelon seeds, awesome. So now I don't have to go into the jungle. Oh! They're just dying by itself. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, this is really cool. I hear another slime. Where is it? Oh. Hey. I hear that baby zombie, so I'm like on high alert right now. Hey, we're not going that way. Oh my goodness, okay. I'm gonna collect this iron and oh. Hi. Okay, amethyst geode. I don't know. Geode. We're gonna pronounce it as geode. Pretty sure that's incorrect. And I'm trying to be like, Ayame, that's not how you pronounce it. It's this. I'm like, oh, okay. Thanks. Oh no, this is a dangerous zone. Oh my god. Oh, don't come after me. Oh, thank you. Okay. I don't see no other mob. Except for you. Oh, and that, yep. This place up, but first I need to eat. Okay. So pretty. I just want the little crystals. Don't break the ones that have like a little cross on them, because that's how like the oh, well, don't tell me I'm not collecting those. Okay. We're gonna drop the wheat seeds. Because... Don't miss us. Okay. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Stay calm. There we go. Awesome. Cool. Now let's get out of here before we die. I feel like I'm content with what I have. No, I'm not. I need like at least like a stack of deep slate, but we can find some closer to the exit of the cave. How did I get here? Oh. Gosh, that was so hectic for me. Why did I do that when this one right here is already being used? Okay, we got a stack. We can leave now. Oh. Like that fighting the Amethyst geode just like has me on like on my feet. And so I'm like really trying to get out of here so I don't die, even though I have like full hearts and everything, but you know, anything could happen. Okay. Okay. Okay, we made it back to... You guys heard that? That's my mouse connecting and reconnecting. But we made it back to my, my home. It's becoming a home. And now I can kind of start planning things out. There we go. Now I know the door. I want the door to look like kind of big. Big like this? Probably. Okay. I think my door is gonna be a spruce. The way that I'm gonna build it, I think it's better if it was spruce. I hope you guys can ignore my lisp. I don't like it. Thank you. Mm-mm. We gotta do it the other way. Keyword, I think. I don't know. Yep. Okay. Maybe if it was a bit taller. Yeah, it wouldn't look so awkward if it was like a bit taller. Yeah, it probably looks weird. Oh! Oh, that looks good. Okay. And there's a creeper. Okay. There's two creepers. Okay. Come here, guys. Come over here. Where's the other one? Thank you. Okay, back to what I was saying before I was really interrupted. We have a door now and somewhat of a front porch. And I think I'm going to end it here. I've been recording for about 2 hours. So, thank you guys for watching. Next time, I swear there's going to be more things and I'm probably going to talk more. Next episode, we're going to continue working on building up the starter house, and we're going to go mining and venture out some more. And maybe we could find a village and find a tuxedo cat and name it Chubbub. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you have a great day or night or whatever. And I'll see you guys in the... Oh my god. No. No, no. Oh my gosh. Okay. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye! I saw a skeleton and I think he's about to jump me the next time.